keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with the remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students. A very warm welcome to all the students of Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College, Standard Junior KG. Subject, Drawing. Topic, Qutub Minar. Hello students, today I am going to teach you how to draw Qutub Minar. I am using A4 size white paper, a black sketch pen, a scale and few crayons. Are you kids excited? Alright, let's begin. Now, with the scale, draw a sleeping line like this. Now, leaving few space, draw another sleeping line like this. Now, join the sleeping line with the help of a standing line. Next, leave little space again and draw a sleeping line like this. Now join these two points with the slanting line. Now from here draw a standing line. Two standing lines. Now join these two points with the sleeping line like this. Now again draw two slanting lines like this and join this two points with the sleeping line. Now from here draw a slanting line. And from here also draw another slanting line. Now join these two points with a sleeping line. Again draw slanting line. One more slanting line. And join with the sleeping line. Now again draw slanting line. Now join these two points with a sleeping line. Now draw again slanting line. One more slanting line. Now join these two points again with the sleeping line. Now from here again draw a slanting line. From here also again draw one more slanting line. Now join these two points with the sleeping line. Okay kids, the outline of the Qutub Minar is ready. Now we will start coloring. First take dark brown crayon and start coloring the outline so that it does not spread. And then color in the same direction. Here also same way. Color in the same direction. Now color this rectangle box like this. With a dark brown crayon. First color the outline. And then fill inside the same direction. Same way, color like this. Now take light brown color. Color first the outline. And then fill inside in the same direction. Same way, color first the outline. And then in one direction, fill the inside. Here also first color the outline, now fill the gap. In same direction. Also, first color the outline, and then fill inside in one direction. Our Qutub Minar is ready. Children, hope you all have enjoyed. Try this at home. Thank you.